Hi, Bob here from FLIR. Do you plan to use your thermal camera several times a week or maybe even daily as part of your predictive maintenance program? Perhaps you've got an intensive thermal imaging schedule that has you inspecting components throughout your shift, scanning small targets far away, overhead, and other hard-to-reach areas. If that's the case, FLIR T-Series cameras really are the best choice to help make your job easier. They're available in four models and with resolutions up to 640 by 480. These are the most ergonomic thermal imagers you're going to find. Check out the rotating optical block. This is one of the things that sets T-Series apart from all other thermal cameras. It lets you point the lens up or down 120 degrees and still keep the display in easy view. So instead of working like this, you can work like this. Just think how much more comfortable that is for inspecting objects high up, down low, and from other tough angles. A back saver for sure, and that's going to make it easier to get more done. Now, do you need to inspect targets from a long range? Interchangeable lenses make that easier too. There's a wide selection of optional T-Series optics to help fit the view and spot size you need, including excellent telephoto lenses for applications like substation surveys. Autofocus is another way T-Series makes thermal inspections more efficient. As you know, focus makes a dramatic difference when it comes to accurate temperature measurement, and just a light touch of this button is the fast way to get there. See how quick it locks in the right temperature of the hotspot? But you can always take full control with the fine adjustment here on the T420 and 440, or the focus ring on the T620 and 640. Also on the T640, you have the added benefit of continuous autofocus to keep your images sharp no matter where you aim, without touching a thing. How's that for ultimate speed and accuracy? Now here's another FLIR innovation that brings out even more detail on T-Series thermal images, MSX, or multispectral dynamic imaging. MSX enhances thermal images with visible spectrum definition captured by the built-in digital camera. It virtually etches those details into the thermal picture in real time, so you clearly see numbers, labels, and other identifiable features to help you pinpoint where problems are. MSX images are also fully radiometric, so you can import, adjust, and analyze them later with FLIR Tools software on your PC, Mac, or mobile device. Speaking of mobile, every T-Series camera features Wi-Fi communication, so you can stream live video to your smartphone or your tablet using our FLIR Tools mobile app. It also gives you remote control of camera functions like focus, level and span, color palette choices, and temperature measurement tools. Handy if you or someone else wants to monitor and adjust the image from a distance. You can import and analyze stored JPEGs with the app too while you're still on site, quickly create a professional report, and share it by email to get a faster response. T-Series also has Bluetooth that talks to X-Tech meter link tools. This is a very simple way to embed electrical load data directly into your thermal images when you need to capture more than just temperature. Now, as I mentioned earlier, there are four T-Series models. The T420 and T440 with our high-res 320 by 240 thermal detector, and the T620 and 640 with FLIR's 640 by 480 array, the highest resolution we offer in our handheld cameras. That's 307,200 pixels for the best detection, pictures, and measurements, particularly on small objects farther away. As you can see, the images are stunning. T-Series cameras also offer the broadest temperature ranges, up to 2,000 Celsius with the T640. Sensitivity also increases as you move up each model. This helps you see subtler temperature rises. Important stuff when just fractions of degrees can matter. Now, what you'll need depends on how hot the components you're looking at typically get, as well as their size and distance. T420s and 440s have a 3.5-inch touchscreen that puts all the measurement and imaging tools at your fingertips. T620s and 640s feature an even larger 4.3-inch LCD. And on the T440 and 640, you can use it to sketch quick notes and drawings on IR and visual images. Now, in addition to the big display, the T640 also features a viewfinder, so you can see clearly even in extremely bright outdoor conditions. Lots of great features here to help you out, especially when you've got a huge checklist of thermal imaging to do and reports to get out. Now, if these are the kind of high-performance and high-resolution thermal cameras that you've been looking for, you definitely want the T-Series.